Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of my Craftopia playthrough. Last episode I got my butt absolutely whooped by the messenger, so I went after an ancient stone golem, leveled up, and I've been kind of running around trying to gather some more black gunpowder. I think I'm getting pretty close to the 50. See, got 13, so just need three more. So let's see if we can't wrap that up real quick. And hopefully we'll get this wrapped up. The other thing that I'm needing to get is my gold. It's been kind of slow going because I can't craft a breed improvement plant to get peach seeds and then just harvest peach seeds. That's outside of the bounds, so I've kind of had to rely on pretty much cabbage. The other issue I've been having is I have not been able to get equipment gacha coins from my merchants. I've been getting material gacha coins, but I've gone back and forth a couple times and haven't gotten the equipment, so I'm a little aggravated at that aspect. I'm not sure what's up with that. All right, looks like I need one more, and I'll be good on this. There we go. All right, so I got my 50. Yeah, we'll just let that stay there. So I got my 50, got my diamond, got everything else I need. Just need the gold now. Those are level 10. Yeah, so none of that's higher than what I've got. So now I'm just kind of trying to make gold, and the best way I can make gold now is to just basically go loot. I mean, this is kind of slow going. I can see I've sold 72. That's only 118,000. It's really slow. I'm gonna sell some different things here. It's not really adding up though. Let's see if we can unlock. I think I'm gonna have to unlock another island or two. It's like just one maybe. Desert of the Valley, not the end of the world. Did I do a dungeon here? Let's go to this one. I think I may have done one of the dungeons here. Can't remember. No, I've done nothing here, so that's good. So hopefully, butcher's not gonna do me good. Dangerous demons, man. Why can't I get some stuff enchanted with that? Ah, come on, let's go. Lots of chests in this dungeon, so that's good. The other thing I did is, as I leveled up, I invested in RuneStream, which has made this build much more effective. Don't know if it's effective enough to take on a messenger, but... And guess what I got here? Oh, brother. Okay. Let's... I'd have much more luck. Ah, rolled out too fast. Why that's not freezing him. Thank you. Uh-oh. Not good. Lost my game team. Of course he would not drop it. After all that, he still didn't drop his weapon, which is what I wanted. But I beat him. Took a lot longer than what I had hoped for, but I did it. So this is interesting. Being a one-handed sword, I could. Be 1598. It's going to be an interesting strategy. Get rid of this. That holy sword of gratitude. Do I have another one of those? Just trying to figure out the price. Let's just offer this. Go away. Sorry, we're waiting on some stuff to sell so we can have some room. Let's check our merchants real quick. Just waiting for disappointment is what I'm waiting on. Once again, I got material gotcha coins, but no equipment gotcha coins. Not sure what's going on. Normally, I would love to see that. Look at that, there's two of them. Just cannot get the equipment gotcha coins. Kind of aggravating, to be honest with you. Alright, so what we're gonna see. If I could just get a better one of these. This almost takes me back to where I was. And the beauty of this is it greatly increases my defense. If I were to go after a real bone dragon that would drop his shield, this would be a pretty lethal combination. So I'm kind of liking this. Let's take a look at this one. This one's Wise Ruler. Let's take a look. What would that do? That would actually give me more magic attack. Lose about 20 points, 15 points in defense. This gives me a little bit of max life. It's, no, it really doesn't matter. gonna roll with that. I think we'll give this a try. Whoops. What's that down? Couple of these I got. Fast eating. What's current? No, no. Got the wise ruler King Manos. That's definitely better. Nope. Yeah, all these are pretty garbage, so. See if we can't level up here real quick.
Yeah.
So close. There we go. Alright, let's clear some inventory space. Let's drop off a few things. So we'll drop off the Gambanteinn, the buckets, and we'll need that. Why not? Thank you. one of mine. There is a dungeon over there. Uh-oh. I'm not sure what just happened there. That was almost it. Thank you. Belle Fleur. Defense is helping so far. That's not good. Confusion. Once again, more challenging than what I expected. Do see the drawback with the staff? I can cast the ability to double my magic output temporarily, but that doesn't last very long. But it could be long enough to get some critical hits, so it's kind of some trade-offs, but as you can see, the defense helped me a lot, because there's a lot of times I really mess myself up here. That should help with the gold issue. Uh-oh. Nope, 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 nope. Thank you. Alright, let's take some of this out and exchange it for something that is actually worth something. 712,000. Kevin's buddy. That's weird. Maybe it's an enchantment makes it worth more money. That's interesting. Okay. Nothing. This is disappointing. I don't understand. Okay. Oh, just need another 1 million. Oh, actually, I only needed 10 million. Well, silly person. Gunpowder. Blah, blah, blah. And progress age. And now all we need is to get 30 million and beat a Hydra, which beat Hydra should be the easy part. All right, well, we'll end this here. Just kind of summarize, you know, working on the snowcrafting build, we switched to Amon's dagger with a shield. See if that helped. I don't know if it really does. Gambanteinn might be better just because I can get the buff. Even though this does do more base magic attack with the buff of the Gambanteinn. Might be better. So, something I didn't consider there, but this gives you more defense. So, there's trade-offs. You know, beat a couple bosses, leveled up, progressing pretty nicely, and should work pretty well. If you got any questions, drop a comment, let me know. And that's going to be all for tonight. And as always, thanks for watching.